episode 1233, When Blessings Fall.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive.
Happy, happy day. I pray that you are having a beautiful Memorial weekend, spending it with family and friends. Today is Reflection Day, and so I want you to pause for just a moment. When Blessings Fall. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and to sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, you never know what a day, a week, or even a month will look like. What happens when blessings fall? Take a deep breath when your heart gets distracted. There's no time to worry about what's to come. As crazy as you feel, there is hope. Just like our sponsor, Hope, Health, and Inspiration with Reverend Percy McCray gives us, it was created by Cancer Treatment Centers of America to provide cancer care information and resources to the faith-based community. Whether you are a patient or a caregiver, you will be encouraged by our conversation with cancer patients and survivors, caregivers, clinicians, and medical professionals. I want to invite you to listen each week to Health, Hope, and Inspiration by subscribing to the podcast at healthhopeandinspiration.com. Reflection, a time and a space devoted to you, allowing you to evaluate where you are in your life. Think of it as a snapshot within your week. That's what we do here. When we look at Sweet Spirit Sunday, it's a time of reflection, looking back and seeing, what did I do that really worked well? What do I need to change? And maybe where do I need to rest more? Where do I need to carve out more space for God or for myself or for a child? Whatever your season may be, this is your time to look at it. It really allows you that space and time. You know, traveling up north for my daughter's graduation, as you know, she graduated early in January, but she's walking now with the rest of her class today. Well, we're driving up and I really became a little bit confused by the route we were on. It looked totally different. In fact, we've even traveled this particular route like 4 times in the last 3 weeks. That spells C-R-A-Z-Y to me. Crazy. How many times do we have to be traveling 700 plus miles? That's just one way, by the way. It's been crazy, but you do what you've got to do, right? That's the season that we're in. But there was just something different about this route that we were taking. The road looked strange. The houses and stores were unfamiliar. I couldn't understand why everything seemed out of place. Now, understand, at this moment in time, I was in the passenger seat. My husband was driving, giving myself a little bit of a break. I do like to do a lot of the driving. It just works for our style, whatever. It's not because I have to have control or anything. But I was kind of resting. And my daughter was like, you know what, Mom? Maybe it's just because you're in the passenger seat. You're looking at it from a different perspective. And I thought, good point. But it still seems a little strange. So I began to panic a bit. The last thing I wanted to do was add more time to the already long 11-hour trip. So I did what common sense would do and recalculated my direction. Recalculating. Well, I confirmed that we were definitely on the same route that we would normally take. But why was everything so different? Then it struck me. We had driven this in the cold, yucky, non-blooming season, and now it was lush and green. The trees were full and bright. I mean, the leaves were just like, wow, here I am. The grass blew in the wind as it hadn't been cut since spring started. It was such a change, a transformation. This is what it looks like when blessings fall. When you are feeling down and out, it's like you are a withered flower, crumpled up in a ball and discolored. Yet when blessings fall, you are bright and vibrant. Your heart pounds loudly with hope and it's filled with joy. What season do you find yourself in today? Are you struggling with something? It doesn't even have to be a major event. Anything can add stress and cause us to be unsettled and lose hope. In Hebrews, it says, "Let us hold tightly without wavering to the hope we affirm, for God can be trusted to keep his promise." So what are you holding tightly to? Are you hoping for when blessings fall? Or are you leaning toward the uncertainty of your season, burying your heart with the chaos? God will meet all of your needs, and he meets you right where you're at. You don't have to go searching. He's right there, right now, for you. Philippians 4:9 says this, "Whatever you have learned or received or heard from me or seen in me, put it into practice, and the God of peace will be with you." As the day unfolds before you, trust and have hope in what God will provide for you. Let him give you rest for your spirit. Let him fill your heart with joy. Let him strengthen your every fiber of your being when there are too many unknowns. You are known by God, fearfully and wonderfully made. Let your worry melt away in his hands and allow him to carry you throughout your comings and goings. When blessings fall, it's a beautiful thing. Train for life. Love your journey. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.